New at 5, a pizza delivery man was set up and beaten by 4 juveniles in Vero Beach, and 2 of those suspects have not been caught. John Zanitas has the exclusive recording of the 911 call made by the bruised and bloodied victim.
This group of teenagers beat up this pizza delivery man, then stole $78 worth of pizza, chicken wings, and breadsticks. But they did not steal his cell phone, and he was able to call 911.
He ordered a big order, though.
When the Domino's pizza delivery driver walked up to the front door on 13th Place in Vero Beach, there were teenagers sitting outside. It wasn't long before it dawned on him. This was all a setup.
He asked me for... I had changed for 100, and I said, don't know. And then one guy next to me started wailing on me.
While one teenager pummeled him, the other teenagers went after the pizza.
So they went in your car and took the pizzas, and then they ran.
Yep, while they were beating me up.
The teen robbers ran away, but they did not steal the delivery driver's cell phone, so he was able to call 911 right away. The sheriff's office brought in a canine unit to track down 2 of the juveniles hiding in a carport nearby. Investigators are still looking for 2 more.
It's very disturbing to see the juveniles would do this type of thing. You've got 4 juveniles who would essentially commit conspiracy together to rob a pizza man of his money, someone who's out there working hard.
Carlos Aparicio is the victim's coworker and fellow pizza delivery driver. He says this robbery is a wake-up call.
I cannot believe what happened, and he did the right thing, you know. He didn't fight back. He called 911 right away, and that's the best thing you can do.
The pizza delivery man might be bruised and beat up, but he is coming back to work soon. I'm told his next shift is on Wednesday. In Vero Beach, John Zanitas, WPBF 25 News.